那么接下来就让 Gary 带你一起走进2019年7月份的这场 Taylor Wimpey 的哈罗德购房节的我们的雅士苑的项目。那么其实在我身后就可以看到我们这个非常漂亮的模型。那么今天加入 Gary 这档节目的话，是来自我们的 Taylor Wimpey 的销售员，我们的 Cara。 Cara, say hello to the audience here.
Hello everyone, welcome to the Denizen at Taylor Wimpey Central London.
那么这个项目呢，其实啊是在我们这次展会里面呢，离我们这个市中心其实是非常非常中心的一个项目。他们最近的话就是我们的一个叫我们的非常棒的一个叫 Barbican 的一个艺术中心啊。大家如果说是知道 Barbican 艺术中心的人，都希望能够在这块黄金宝地市中心最后一块黄金宝地可以买到一个非常好的公寓。那么其实在这个Barbican 的周围空地呢其实非常少，所以也是非常难得有这个机会能够买到我们的 Denizen 项目。 So, Cara, can you tell us more about the development itself? I mean, the Denizen, how many units we have in total and what the facilities we have included?
Of course, very exciting project we have over here. We have a total of 99 units to deliver to our clients over here. Mixed units from 1 to 2 3 bedrooms. All of the units over here are with prime views. The front over here we are facing have super prime views of the park facing right opposite us, Fortune Park. Our starting price is at $765,000 as of today. And as I mentioned to you, we have different sizes in terms of 1, 2, 3 bedrooms, some of which even being duplexes.
Sure.And 刚刚的 Cara 就说到，哎，就我们项目的话，其实呢，就像是99套这样的一个公寓啊，在我们这个项目，它虽然是不是非常大，它属于一种 boutique style， 那么但是呢，它是非常有特色。那么基本上所有的这个公寓，在这个各个角度都可以有一度部分的这个景观。那么其实这个一居室、两居室的话，它看出去吧，都有一个我们叫 Fortune Park 这个公园的这个景观，其实非常的有特色啊。那么价格呢 ，Cara 也谈到，哎，我们这个价格也是非常亲民。起价就76万英镑，那么在这么中心的位置买得到这么好的一个价格的这个产品，真的是非常的难得啊。And I think it's actually quite difficult to pick up something with such a good price range. I would say, you know, one bed, as you just mentioned about, starting from £760,000. How much are two bed like, a three bed like?
For two bedrooms, we're starting at £1,060,000.
Okay.
That's for the two bedroom. And for the three bedrooms are from £1.8 million.
Okay.
£1,800,000.
Still, well, I would say quite a reasonable
price.
Correct.
Yes, indeed, of course. In terms of the area itself, as you suggested, we are located in the Barbican. In the heart central, rental demands are at its highest at the moment, especially in Barbican. We don't see a lot of new builds in this immediate area, and the Denizen is being one of which. Fantastic opportunity for all our investors all around the world.
So it's actually perfect for somebody to buy to live there by themselves. Also, a great opportunity as a buy to let opportunity.
I totally agree.
那么其实我刚刚Cara谈到，就是我们这个项目，因为它这个位置这么中心啊，它不光是一个非常好的一个自住房，同样的作为投资来说呢，也是非常有这个投资的好的一个回报率的，非常高的回报率。因为在这个地区，其实真的很难得找到这么好的一个公寓的一个项目。I think the transport link again is really good around here. What sort of tube station around us?
Transport links are fantastic in this area. We have the Barbican station just behind our development, about a 4-minute walk from the development itself.
Okay.
We also have Morgate Station. Old Street is just behind us as well. And St. Paul's, of course. So all of these are crucial transport links in London, being in Zone 1, of course, itself.
Sure. 那么当然我们这个整个的雅士苑项目，它的这个周边的交通状况也是非常的这个便利啊，包括有我们这个 Barbican 我们的这个地铁站，有我们的这个St. Paul's 地铁站，然后的话当然有我们这个像那个 Farringdon 啊那些地方，其实都是非常的近，离我们这个项目。那么从这里呢到我们的整个的一个市中心走路的话呢，也是非常非常的快。你其实如果是在那个银行工作的话啊，我们旁边就有一个 UBS， 我们这个银行，当然它也是属于我们的 City of London 这个非常重要的一个概念之一。I just mentioned about the if you work in the city and you can actually walk to work, that's simple. You don't have to even take a public transport.
Indeed,
you know it's very we're going for green, really. Living in a green way, isn't it?
I agree.
We don't need to drive a car or even take a public
tube at all.
Yeah.
Not at all.
Okay. So, I mean, what facilities we have come with the development?
Fantastic facilities to offer to all our residents, of course, exclusive to our residents at the Desilin only. Of course, upon the main entrance to our building over here, we have 24-hour concierge services available for our residents. These concierge services are available exclusive to our residents for any services they may possibly be able to help with. In addition to that, we also have a cinema available, a high-end cinema available for our residents. In addition, a games room available to our residents, making it very fun development and for our residents to enjoy. And
fantastic, great. So, 刚刚也是说到我们整个的雅诗苑它的项目，它自带了很多的这个配套设施也是非常的丰富啊。那么有我们的这个保安，有我们的这个电影院，然后有我们的这个很棒的一个 game room， 一个娱乐室啊。所谓这个麻雀虽小，但是五脏俱全啊，非常的棒。那么接下来呢，我们就是跟着我们的镜头看了我们的这个模型之后呢，接下来我们就看一下它的一个装修的标准到底是怎么样的。
那么接下来呢，就让 Gary 给大家介绍一下我们的雅诗苑它的这个配套的一些选择是怎么样。因为我们的雅诗苑现在还是一个期房阶段，所以的话我们其实的选择的是非常多。Gary, we have actually have the Denizen as off plan right now, so which means we give the purchaser a lot of opportunity to choose the options they want to do. So what are the options we have for the kitchen, bathroom and the bedroom, please?
Of course, completion, as you mentioned, being in 2020 Q3.For the time being, we have visual representatives of how the apartment would look like, for example. Over here we have is a CGI of the kitchen with its tiles, the choice of tiles. So we believe to give the clients a choice of tiles. Over here we have is our sample board. And these are two different types of tiles we have, the lighter scheme and the darker scheme version. So this kindly gives the clients a touchy-feely sort of thing of how the apartment would look like.Likewise with the bathroom, of course itself, every ensuite and family bathroom will have a shower and a bathroom tub. And likewise over here we have is the shower head, for example, and the other appliances available for our clients to choose from. We also have the bedroom with its flooring, of course. The flooring of the whole apartment will be engineered wood, which flows throughout the whole apartment.
Yeah.OK， 所以的话，其实刚刚的Carrie 说到了，就是我们的这个项目的它的一些色彩的选择有多种多样，包括一些淡色调啊、深色调。那么选配的这个材质呢，包括有地毯或者地板这样不同的选择都可以。所以如果说买我们这个雅诗苑的这个项目的这个买家呢，在这个阶段都可以根据自己的这个爱好，根据自己的一个品味来选择最好的一个 choice 给到你。
Yeah, 那么其实在这个我们整个的很棒的 Denizen 这个雅诗苑的项目里面呢，它有一个娱乐室啊。一般的楼盘有非常多的这个伦敦楼盘呢，都是不会有这样的一个配套。其实在伦敦的话也是非常少有这个娱乐室。 I think it's great opportunity actually we have an entertainment room to have in the Denizen as a bonus, isn't it?
I agree. Of course, not every development in London has such privileges, for example, as a games room.
Yeah.
And having that privilege for our resident, it's a great boost for our residents.
Fantastic. I love that idea.